So what we've done is we've created an incredibly irrational economy that is based on demand rather than on supply. And in a marine economy, we simply cannot do that. We've told the oceans what we are willing to eat rather than asking of them what they can supply. We've told fishermen only what we are willing to eat rather than asking of them what they are able to supply. We have paid fishermen only for what we wanted, and we have not taken anything else.